Hello, from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. I am Juan David Hernández Correa, and this is a Pascual Bravo English World Documentary. For you, what is culture? One of the definitions of culture refers to the behaviors and beliefs characteristic of a particular group. These concepts are passed from one generation to another. When speaking of culture, we must consider aspects such as ways of living, values, customs, and traditions. It includes language, religion, social norms, cuisine, arts, and more. This information is shared through socialization and interaction. And through it, individuals are capable of understanding their surroundings. Culture is dynamic and ever-changing, influenced by historical facts, geographical factors, migration, globalization, and other societal forces. For instance, bullfighting comes from a tradition, but is a long debated topic. It has not been forbidden in the country, but as the year passed by, less and less people support it. Some countries in which bullfighting is legal and practiced are Spain, parts of France, Portugal, Mexico, Colombia, Venezuela, Peru, and Ecuador. Can you name more cultural traits? I am Juan David Hernández Correa, and this has been a Pascual Bravo English World Documentary. Good luck!